This is an instructional video on how to assemble the Replica Tolix meeting table. The instructions provided in this video are also suitable for the assembly of the timber top as well as the metal top Replica Tolix meeting tables. You will need the following items to construct your table: one table top, four table legs, one cross section, and one bag of screws and Allen key. Step 1. Place the tabletop upside down on the ground. Step 2. Begin to attach the table legs. Using the Allen key, insert two screws halfway into the table leg, partly securing it to the tabletop. Repeat for the three remaining legs. Step 3. Begin to attach the cross section. Using the Allen key, insert one screw halfway into one arm of the cross section, partly securing it to the table leg. Repeat for the three remaining arms. Step 4. Once all arms of the cross section are attached, tighten the screws completely. Step 5. Once the screws in the cross section are completely tightened, tighten the screws that connect the table legs to the tabletop. You may need to do this gradually to get all legs to sit straight. Ensure all screws are completely tightened to avoid a wobbly table. Thank you for taking the time to watch our instructional video.